Because we understand it's not just about me, myself, and I. And we honestly have to really get an understanding of that, because the quickest way to fall into sin is I. The absolute quickest way to fall into any sin is when you allow I to outshine others. I've said this before, if you even spell out the word sins, S-I-N. Right there in the middle of the word, you see the motive and the cause of sin. I wanted this. I thought that. Pastor said it so powerfully on Sunday, talking about Beauty and the Beast. It's not that all these external things are coming at you. It's what's in you that has to come out of you so that you can be delivered from whatever is trying to take you out.